rehearsal.
The president showed great leadership at COP26, which we all respect him for. Can I ask him to do the same again and cut back on a project that's polluting both his and my constituents' lungs? Could he please revisit the biggest emitter of CO2 in the whole of Europe and think again about a new runway at Heathrow?
Mr. Speaker, my role, as you know, as COP President, is to corral the international community. She's raised the question, and I'm sure the Department of Transport will respond.